Nice step up by Bodger, and now he has some open ice. Let's see, yeah! Goal, and he scores! Doc Bodger with a rip, and the Sharks lead 1-0.
Well, there's point number 500 for Doug Bodger. And we talked about in the open how he's really lit it up against Philadelphia. Well, he's at it again. And you mentioned he closed the gap quickly here. That was the key to this play. He broke it up here and just steps into a slapper. I'm not too sure whether Ron Hextall was screened on the play or not, but what a powerful slap shot. Good heads-up play here. It's a two-on-two. He elects to shoot and just rips it past the glove of Ron Hextall.
500th career NHL point for Doug Bodger.
Really frustrated Philadelphia in this little frame.
Off the draw, the Sharks get it back to Bodger. Bodger's going to deep.